He went to music school in England. Then he came back to, he came to Los Angeles and he met somebody from Black Panther. And he checked the whole ideology. So he came back home to Nigeria. And he became a political activist. Government were the people eating all the money, the people in the government. So he started, you know, using his music to fight the government. I remember even Quincy told me a story. Sony wanted to sign him. They wanted to buy a catalog when he was alive. It's not a money thing. He can't buy my culture. He can't buy my mind. He can't buy my background. So he had pride. You know, and a lot of our people, a lot of my